Dang, she told you to shut up?
I'm literally gonna have to tie her up for that later.
Wait, what? Literally. What about me?
Literally.
What? I am not fat. This is all muscle right here, lady. You know what? You deserve to be said after that comment.
What's different from that McDonald's over there, you know?
I don't know.
Wait, there's two McDonald's? Wait, holy fuck. Is your icing machine working? What? How? Why? What did I do? I just want some McDonald's. I want some ice cream. I was just asking if their ice cream machine was...
You said the F word, you're getting banned.
Oh, I can't say the F word. Oh. Is your ice cream machine working?
Yes.
Oh, thank God. They don't... Their shit doesn't fucking work over there. All right, I'm gonna need 3 ice cones. Make sure you put.
Wait, he's the line first.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh, whoa there.
Hey.
Hi. You look very majestic. If I do say so myself. Yeah.
Red.
Oh yeah, it's the leather. Thank you.
That would be 15-20.
Can I give you got money? I don't carry cash on me. I don't carry loose cash. I carry other loose stuff, but just not cash. All right, I'm gonna need 3 ice cream sundaes, 3 vanilla ice cones. Whoa, buddy! I was in line. Get in line. Be respectful.
Goober, get back in line.
No, you move. I was here first. I've been waiting. Their ice cream machine actually works for once, and I've been waiting ages. Come on. This is my once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. I need 3 ice cream sundaes. I need 2 vanilla ice cones. I need 1 strawberry. I'm also going to need a McFlurry, if you can just add that on there. And then I'm going to need 3 ounces of vanilla ice cream. Just give me, like, 3 big chugs. And then I'll just take that. You know what? I'll just take the entire ice cream machine. I'll take the entire ice cream machine. How about that?
I'm sorry, it doesn't work anymore.
Whoa, I'm feeding a family. I am feeding a family, all right? Hey, you. Hey, fuckity fuck fuck. I said what I said. I don't read surfaces, I break them. Hey, buckaroo! Hey, mister! Guess what? Hey, both of you! Fuck off! I said it! I'm getting a warning now! Look at you guys! Oh my goodness!
I'm telling Wolverine!
You're not telling him shit, alright? Wait, hold on.
I don't know, he's fat.
You can't tell him shit! You cannot tell him anything. You can't. He's gonna put his claws up where the sun don't shine. I don't want that again. I only like it when it's nighttime. It is not nighttime right now, so I don't need it. He puts it up the bum. Really hard.
Ooh, that is so Wolverine.
And it is not vibranium, so it hurts really bad. It's all natural. Fuck off.
Oh no.
Apostles don't. You literally told us to like.
It's Deadpool. Get that correct through. Get that through your skull.
You're pissing me off. No, bro.
Get that through your skull.
Whoa. Did you just swear? Look at you, boy. You're too afraid to shoot, boy.
I don't see nobody around me, buddy.
I ain't afraid to put bullets where they don't belong.
All right. Hey, I'm sorry.
Yeah,
dude.
Be quiet, like, look, boy. You're really not the tough guy. You're not the tough guy you claim to be.
Look,
I'm not. All right. That's why. No. You know what? No. You know what? You're right. Leave me alone. I need to sour my depression with donuts. Don't look at me! What? Hi.
I told Wolverine.
You didn't tell Wolverine.
I told him.
No, you didn't.
Yes, he said you're gonna get it when you come home.
Oh, I'm gonna get it. Oh, I'm ready. Oh, I'm so ready. Oh, that's even better. Oh, tell him to sharpen his claws, cause I'm wide open. Oh, I'm wide open. I'm wide open. I'm already wide open. Whoa, what a weirdo. He likes toes. I don't. I'm not that much of a freak. I'm not that much of a freak. Because I've had bad experience with toes, alright? Is that what you want to hear?
I can't hear your excuses over the sound
of that. Oh my goodness.
Hello.
Oh, hi. You're like my favorite serial killer besides Freddy Krueger.
Hero. Yeah.
No, you see, that's a lie. Because I'm an ant. Yeah, you see, he's got it.
Yeah.
He knows.
I love Deadpool. Wanna make out?
Yes, let's get it. All right, you know what? It was nice chit-chatting with you. I gotta get some business attend here. All right, let's put the slow music in. No. You can't back out now. You gotta be dedicated to the bit. Close the fucking door. Close the fucking door. Oh, there we go. Who said I wasn't?
Freaky deaky.
Who said I wasn't?
I knew.
All right, get over here. Pucker them lips.
Bro, it's because.
Oh my god.
You kiss my mask. You kiss my mask. That didn't even affect me.
Look.
I didn't even feel the wet kiss.
Bro, that.
What?
Got you with
her. Oh, okay. Thank you. Why are you still talking about her when you're staring at me? Ryan fucking Red.
No, wait, listen, let me speak.
Are you cheating on me?
She says I'm freaky because of my comments, but I'm not freaky anymore.
Wait, what are your comments? Wait, hold on, open this fucking door. Oh, never mind, I just walked through it. I'm really Marvel Jesus, holy shit. All right, wait, let's fucking read them. Touch me and I liked it. It takes, okay, these are the comments. Oh, I see what you mean.
They're not. I promise you, they're not true. But I swear to God,
they're very true.
I promise you, the only one that's true is that I sucked it until it came off.
Oh.
I want to be really tiny.
You should kill her.
For real?
What?
What?
Not till I kill you first.
Whoa! You can't kill me first.
Like that, okay?
You forgot I can't die.
My boyfriend like that.
Yeah, exactly. Don't touch me like that. Actually, well, no, that'd be like cheating on Wolverine. I can't really take that title. I'm sorry.
Yeah,
me and Wolvie are kind of.
Oh, for real?
We're official. No. Wait. But we could talk about it. I mean, you can tie me up anytime, but not this. Not in these terms.
She chooses Wolverine.
Just put me down. No, it's okay. We'll add Wolverine into this. You'll love it.
Where's he going?
He's leaving us behind, just like my dad. Hey. Want to know something?
What's that?
It kind of reminded me of Scoutmaster with the hat. And those are not good memories. Oh.
What's up?
What happened to you? Oh, hi, how's it going? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Thank you. Holy shit. Oh, fuck. Ow! Thanos! That was so mean!
Hey.
What you eating there?
Ice cream.
Oh, my goodness. I love ice cream. Welcome back to another ASMR with Deadpool. I have my very first guest, GrabCheek72. He's gonna be eating ice cream now. So tell me, GrabCheek72. How does that taste?
It tastes really good.
Oh, really? Can you tell us a little bit about that texture?
It's a thick ice cream. There's Oreo, so it's like crunchy.
Oh.
So it's really amazing.
Can you give us a little sample of what that sounds like when you eat it? Oh my goodness. I'm freakier. What are you talking about?
Dude, what are you talking about?
Oh, never mind. You know what? Your hand says it all. Oh, hey.
Hi.
What happened to you? Oh, fuck. It's you again. Oh, no.
Which one's the real one?
Ooh, I want to play this game. Wait, what price do I get?
Suck your dick.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Who is the biggest of them all?
Wolverine?
What the fuck? No!
I got touched by Diddy.
right? Does it right now before this or?
Yeah, like the last one. Yeah, the last one. Yes.
Oh.
He just picked me up and dragged me to the room.
Oh no wonder my mission was to get on this game. I didn't know why they didn't tell me.
And then
it's because he's here.
Yeah, he started making me do this dance.
And you're doing it voluntarily too, huh? All right. You know what? I don't feel bad for you. I don't feel bad for you. No. Scoutmaster, how are you? Jeremy.
Oh my god. Jeremy. Marvel Jesus himself.
I know, right?
What's up? What would you say?
You've been a bad boy. I can't. I'm sorry. I can't. That's too fucking weird. That is too fucking weird. I'm sorry. I was trying to be dominant for once, but I just can't.
Bro, you cannot be that boy. You're just gonna laugh about it.
Fuck! Hold on. I gotta rehearse this shit. Hold on. I gotta read my lines. I know I had them here somewhere. Hold on. Just wait. Just give it a minute. Just hold on. All right, how's it going?
No, I'm doing good.
Why the fuck are you talking like that? Stop. Stop. Stop with the deep voice. Holy fuck, are you? Is this a competition? No. Holy shit.
No, it's not. It's not a competition. I think you need to go find another person to do that. Bye. Hey. Work on your acting though.
My acting? Are you fucking kidding me?
No, I
made $1 billion on the fucking box office, and you're over here making fun of my acting?
No. Marvel Jesus.
Yeah. Cool. Yeah. Why are you taking pictures of me?
Break the fourth wall right now?
Why? What for? For what reason?
Because I'm the fourth wall.
Oh, I see what you did there. All right. You know what? Let's cut the chit chat. Let's cut the chit chat. No. You said. Oh! We're cutting right into it, aren't we? Jesus, you're so fucking big, you can't even walk through the hallway.
Oh god, hold up. Yeah.
Can I take a turn?
Nah, only Diddy in front.
Gonna give it to you. Fuck, wait for you to get it on your own. X gon' deliver to you. Knock, knock, open up the door, it's real. With the non-stop pop out, I'm stainless steel. Go hard, getting busy with it. But I got such a good heart that I make the motherfucker wonder if you get it. Damn right, and I do it again. Cause I am life, so I got to win. Break bread with the